Privyet, welcome back, Mr. J family. It is me, Miss J, with the Miss J Show. And, I don't know what this is. I think it's a Shaman clip. It says it was posted like 5 days ago, but someone left this link in the comments, so thank you so much for that. Because, yeah, I'm always finding new things. Let's see this if this has closed captions. Oh, it does for Russian. Oh, what the frick? Stop scratching me. Get off. Is this like another rock song from Shaman? It might be. I don't know, whatever. Let's just listen. Cause now that I heard that, I like wanna hear that.
Бесконечный свет лучей согревает нас и делает теплей. Начинается вау, и сигнал внезапно оборвал. Но мы знаем, кто поймал.
He looks very, very young in the video.
Стали те дни, что рядом не пошли. Надвигается финал. Ты нашел, но ты не удержал.
I love that full stop. This is really, really cool. I'm not gonna lie, this is super, super cool.
Разбитые цели уносятся прочь. Я уцелею.
Yeah. Wait, oh, so this is a fan-made video, it looks like. Because this, isn't this from like Requiem? This shot right here? Isn't this like the beginning of Requiem or like the end of Requiem? I'm not sure. But no, it's really cool. It's so cool. It's so cool when you guys send me these clips of him doing like rock or even, you know, like kind of metal-ish type stuff because, well, look at me. I'm into that stuff, but it's just like such a complete different, like when I picture like songs from Yaroslav, I think of, you know, Yaruski, Moibun, Requiem, I mean, you know, and they're all completely different from like these rock songs that he's done that you guys are sending me, which I never would ever hear if you guys didn't send me this. So thank you all so much for sending me these links because I would never be able to find them. So spasiba, it means a lot to me. But yeah, it was awesome. It's really cool. Like I said, it's really cool to see a different side of Yaroslav, you know, and see how. Oh, how do you say? Just how talented he is as a vocalist. Like he can use his voice to do a lot of different things, and being resilient when it comes to like being able to do different vocal styles is worth more than gold. Because if you can take your voice and put it across like several different genres and make it feel good, then yeah. But anyways, no, it was awesome. Thank you for sending me this link. But anyways, let me know what you think in the comments. But yeah, this shot right here is from Requiem. So this was like this is it says this was posted like 5 days ago, but I think it's a fan made video. But either way, the song was really, 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 really good. I really, really enjoyed it. But anyways, let me know what you think in the comments. Do you like the rock version of Yaroslav, or do you like the more calm and get off me? The cat's acting crazy. Oh, anyways, let me know what you think in the comments. Spasiba for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.